In his first speech to Parliament since being sacked from the ministry, Adem Somyurek unleashed allegations against Labor Party members. He accused Premier Daniel Andrews of branch stacking in the 1990s. He also accused Federal Labor MP Anthony Byrne of branch stacking and betrayal. Now, Adem Somyurek was sacked in June following a 60 Minutes report that exposed him of using foul language towards a minister and also allegations of him paying money to stack ALP branches. But this was his attack in Parliament yesterday.
Andrews was stacking for the local SL-aligned federal member.
The information that's been provided to this House could not be repeated outside on the steps of this Parliament because it is so defamatory.
Mr. Somyurek was forced to end his speech early following repeated interjections from the opposition, but this certainly won't be the end that we hear from Adem Somyurek. Late last night, he tweeted saying that this is to be continued. He then went on to say that outside Parliament, I apologise for my language. Byrne is a branch stacker. Byrne was an inferior candidate to Jill Hennessy. McKenzie, who was the 60 Minutes journalist that broke the story on Mr. Somyurek in June, is a liar for claiming that I control two-thirds of the party memberships and those members are fake. Andrews stacked branches in the 90s. Now, a spokesperson for the Premier's office says that Daniel Andrews has no comment to make about that individual or anything he may claim.